Now, in the wake of assembly bypolls for the Shivajinagar constituency to be held on the 5th of December, the East Division police held a rowdy parade in Shivajinagar and warned them not to indulge in any sort of criminal activities during election campaigning and on the day of voting as well. Here's a detailed report.
Shivajinagar used to be a hub of criminal activities and it served as a haven for the criminals of the underworld. In recent times, the underworld is not as active as it used to be in the 80s and 90s. But you find rowdy cheaters in every nook and corner of Shivajinagar. Due to the disqualification of Roshan Beg, who represented Shivajinagar, bypoll is scheduled to be held for the seat along with the other 14 seats across Karnataka. In the wake of the election, the East Division DCP Dr. Sharanappa summoned all rowdy cheaters registered in various police stations of Banaswadi subdivision and warned them not to indulge in criminal activities during the elections. About 150 to 200 rowdy cheaters took part in the parade, including notorious rowdies Tanveer, Kabutar Imran, Mazhar, Shakir, Abu and Palani. According to the police sources, those who are involved in criminal activities for more than 20 years now have still not left the field. The commissioner warned them strictly to keep themselves away from crime. He also warned the rowdies against threatening voters during the election. The commissioner spoke to News 9 after the parade. Here is what he had to say.
Sumaru 150 to 200 rowdies illi bandidru enantandre iga already avrige yararu criminal activities illadare avrigella ondu strong ವಾರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಕೊಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ ನಾಟ್ ಟು ಇಂಡಲ್ಜ್ ಇನ್ ಕ್ರಿಮಿನಲ್ ಆಕ್ಟಿವಿಟೀಸ್ ಒಂದು ವೇಳೆ ಏನಾದರೂ ಮತ್ತೆ ಅಪರಾಧ ಚಟುವಟಿಕೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಭಾಗಿಯಾಗಿದ್ದರೆ ದೇ ವಿಲ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ದೇ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಪೇ ಹ್ಯೂಜ್ ಪ್ರೈಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಕಮಿಟಿಂಗ್ ಕ್ರೈಮ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಅದ್ರ ಜೊತೆಗೆ ಈಗ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಎಲೆಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಕೂಡ ಅನೌನ್ಸ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ಆ ನಿಟ್ಟಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾವುದೇ ವೋಟರ್ಸ್ಗಳಿಗೆ ಹೆದರ್ಸೋದಾಗಲಿ ಬೆದರಿಸೋದು ಮತ್ತು ಇವರು ಆ್ಯಕ್ಟಿವ್ ಆಗಿ ಪಾರ್ಟಿಸಿಪೇಟ್ ಮಾಡೋದ್ರ ಬಗ್ಗೆಯೂ ಕೂಡ ಅವರಿಗೆ ಸೂಚನೆಗಳನ್ನು ನೀಡಿದ್ದೀವಿ.
The politicians tried to take the help of rowdies in elections. In fact, they hire them and assign the work of threatening people, especially their rivals. Well, the people have warned the rowdies and they have promised to maintain a low profile during Shivajinagar bypoll. Prajwal for News 9, Bengaluru.